Scarlett Johansson, Oscar losses. Both were in 2020. First one, Best Supporting Actress for Jojo Rabbit.
And the Oscar goes to Laura Dern, Marriage Story.
This is the first Oscar and third nomination for Laura Dern.
Best Actress for Marriage Story.
Goes to Renee Zellweger.
I think she actually should have won for Jojo Rabbit personally. In the comments below, let me know what you thought, what you think she should have won for. Thanks. Comment, like, subscribe.